Talent's Got Talent. Right, we saw her earlier. Didn't quite go according to plan, but she's composed herself and she's ready to go back on with Mum in the front row, willing her on.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back a very brave little girl, Holly Steele. For that note at the end, wasn't it?
Goodness me!
Well done. You enjoyed that? Yeah, well done. Well done. You were very brave there to give it another go.
Let's have a quick word with the judges, shall we? All right, Simon.
Simon. Well, Holly, you are officially now the bravest girl in the world. Good for you. You know what? Not easy. You know, how old are you?
10.
10 years old. On your stage, on your own, it didn't go too well first time round, had a second chance, but not only did you sing it well the second time, you performed it and you nailed the last night. Well done, Holly.
Thanks, Simon. Thank you, Simon.
Okay. See? Cheers.
Okay, you can smile now, Holly. It's all over. That was one of the gutsiest things I've ever seen in my life. I could not have done that. And I think you should be very proud of yourself. The best thing about it is the second time round you reminded us all what a beautiful singer you are, and I will be amazed if you're not in the final. So congratulations.
Thank you, Jude. Amanda.
Holly, I knew you could do it. You're such a little professional, I can't believe it, because there's absolutely no way I could have come back on that stage and done it after all that. So congratulations. And the most beautiful, innocent, pure voice. Well done, darling.
Thank you, Amanda. Well done, Holly. Can we have a smile now? Good girl. If you think Holly deserves a place in tomorrow's big final, the number to call is 09011-322204. But remember, lines don't open until all eight acts have performed. Your mum's here to get you, Holly. Holly Steele, ladies and gentlemen.